Today we're going to talk about oak wilt. We receive a lot of oak samples for culturing at the plant clinic. Typically, oak wilt will cause a sudden death, especially in red oaks. And so many people are concerned with it. It's been known to occur in most of Illinois. And what we ask for people to do is submit a sample, oftentimes showing discoloration within the wood. We would like a sample that is about a foot long, thumb diameter, which is around an inch, inch and a half. The fungus can actually die or be killed in transit in a hot mail truck. So we ask that people put the sample on ice. Once it gets here, we take wood chips out of the wood, put them on a auger, and then we grow out the fungus. Typically, this takes 7 to 10 days. Then we actually have to go in and microscopically identify whether or not this is the oak wilt fungus. And if it is, we try to let the client know immediately. They will have to most likely remove the tree. There's no cure for oak wilt. Another thing that they may have to do is root grafts so that the fungus does not spread via root grafts. One way you can prevent this fungus is not to trim your oaks during the spring or summertime when there's heavy sap flow, because this disease can also be spread by sap-sucking insects such as beetles. So we ask that people try to remember to trim their oaks during the dormant season so we don't spread this disease as well.